Hello students, so today we are going to learn charcoal painting. Okay, before that I will teach you how to use this charcoal pencil. First of all, I want to show you some examples. See, charcoal pencil, which is darkest pencil which we will get easily in the stationery shop. Okay, so you can use that charcoal pencil or double E. This is little costly, maybe you will not get easily nearby, but this is also good charcoal pencil. This is darkest, as well as this is charcoal stick. Okay, so charcoal stick, even if you'll get, you can do use it and complete your painting. Before that, I'm going to show you how to use these pencils or how to use this charcoal. Okay, so let's start. You will practice it first, and in second day we are going to complete one painting. Okay, so what is charcoal? With practice you will come to know with different way mixing or different things when you use for mixing, what different result you are getting. You will first try on the paper, and then you will make one final charcoal painting. I will show you some charcoal examples also. Okay, charcoal painting examples, because watercolor, poster color, these are material which we always use, but charcoal is something different, but it is very easy and interesting media. So let's start. First we will practice it, and then we will make one nice painting. Okay. Okay students, so here I am using the charcoal, darkest charcoal. Okay, and with that you will see we can make light to dark tones, but lighter means this much dark only, light only you will get. It's a lighter tone. Slowly, if I'll increase pressure, I'll get dark. Okay, so this way, this much dark you can get. Okay, with light to dark pressure, means light less to more pressure, you will get light to dark. Okay, now with different technique we can merge it. Okay, we can make different mixing. See, like this, if I'll use Johnson buds I am using here, so if it will go round, if I'll use it round, I'll get like this shading, and if I want more lighter, I'll mix it like this. Okay, same way if you are using sponge, I'll take small piece of sponge, and with this I will mix it. I'll get different way. Okay, whatever mixing, lighter darker, I'll get different way. So it's up to you what material you are using for mixing. Okay, see, even these lines, if I want to merge, so first I got line form, I'm going to mix it. Got it? So like this you can make light shades. Okay, even as a pencil you can, on the shading you can apply like this. If you apply this way, you will get another one texture. And as all of you know, cross lines. Okay, and here if you'll mix, you will get different effect. Just outside I will merge it. Okay, I'm trying to show you different technique so that when you will start painting, you will enjoy with different
techniques. See, now here I am drawing one tree and its leaf just I will draw with, okay. Afterwards I will mix it. First I will just draw it